Hey folks, this is Lord HushHush, and today we are going to talk about one of Descendants 2's hit music videos. It's Going Down might be the biggest fan favorite song from the second Descendants film. It's all about the villain kids visiting Uma's ship to try and save Ben. But there's more to the story than just that, since the music video has a lot of hidden messages in it. But before delving into that, if you are new to our channel, please remember to subscribe and put the notifications on, so you won't miss any of our cool videos. Number 10. Where's the wand? Weirdly, Mal wasn't holding it. Carlos handed it to her. The movie might have been a lot different if he had the wand. Number 9. The choreography mirrors the plot. Mal dances with the other VKs before slowly dancing towards Uma. This shows how during the movie, she gathers strength from her friends, but ultimately fights alone. Number 8. Color-coded clothes. The struggle between good and evil goes right down to the costumes. Uma and her crew wear black, showing that they're villains. The VKs wear brighter colors to show that even though they're still kinda bad, they're much better than Uma's gang. Number 7. We find out how Uma's crew gets their food. There's another clever sign in the background as the kids dance around. It says Meals for Eels, which is a pun on the food delivery company Meals on Wheels. Number 6. Harry wanted to hurt Ben. In the lyrics, Uma cuts off Harry when he says he'll do something to Ben. She says chill, which clearly rhymes with kill. Number 5. Harry and Uma are in love. Harry is always finding little excuses to stand near Uma, and even touch her. She returns the feeling by stroking his chin and sometimes pulling him close. Number 4. Down to Happiness. Look at the sign just to the right of Lonnie. It says that the Eye of the Lost has Happiness Prevention Hotline. The sign reads, "Feeling happy? There is help," with a little smiley face. Number 3. Sea Witch Powers. Watch the environment around the characters. It gets darker and darker, with clouds gathering above them. This means that Uma is using her Sea Witch Powers to intimidate the VKs. Number 2. Captain Hook Shout Out. Harry Hook is definitely his dad's son. Not only does he walk Ben down the plank, but look at what he's holding in his hand. It's a stopwatch, which is a clear nod to the ticking clock that always scared Captain Hook in the other Disney movies. Number 1. Uma's ship gives away the ending. Spoiler alert, look at the sail behind Uma right at the beginning of the video. The image there is in a skull and crossbones like a traditional pirate flag. Instead, it shows an octopus. And guess what we find out Uma can turn into? That's right, an octopus, just like her mom Ursula. Which is your favorite scene in the music video? Let us know in the comments below. I'm Lord HushHush. As always, thanks for watching, and don't forget to put a like and subscribe.